A team of Korean researchers has discovered the mechanism behind a new treatment principle for cancer. They say their findings will enhance existing treatment options to facilitate the development of new anti-cancer drugs. Our Park Se-young brings us this story.
Immunotherapy helps restore or enhance a cancer patient's immune system. This treatment option is widely used because it doesn't cause pain or nausea. A research team from Korea has now discovered an antibody that generates anti-tumor immunity, taking a step closer to the development of more efficient anti-cancer drugs. When patients are injected with the antibody, it stimulates helper T cells and induces an immune response by enhancing the function of dendritic cells. Researchers tested the antibody on mice with colorectal cancer. After 3 weeks, the treated specimens had their tumors reduced to about one-fifth the size of those that did not receive treatment.
The antibody produces outstanding anti-tumor effects, but it's even more effective when used in combination with existing options. We expect our findings to dramatically prolong the lives of cancer patients.
The researchers' findings reveal the underlying mechanism of anti-tumor immunity generated by the specific antibody and was published in the journal Nature Medicine earlier this month. The antibody is currently undergoing clinical trials. Park Se-young, Arirang News.